Once the site of the local Carpenters Union, this building located on 9th Street is now home to the Columbus State University Communication Department and home to the MPACE Center. So what exactly is MPACE?
MPACE is near and dear to my heart. I feel that it is a valuable tool of the Department of Communication to reach students, to reach the heartstrings of prospective donors, to also help expand the reach of our nonprofits in the community. So MPACE stands for Nonprofit and Civic Engagement Center.
MPACE is simply Columbus State University's Communication Department's work while you go to school area. It's right downstairs. We're underneath all the classes, underneath the comm department. You go right downstairs and you get real world work experience. Textbooks in classrooms can only teach you so much. Down here is where you get hands-on experience as much as you can. You get as much as you want as long as you're down here. The longer you're down here, the more experience you get. Your GPA and your degree only means so much, but if I can show I had all this other real-world experience that I got down here at MPACE, hey, that makes it just that much better.
One MPACE employee explains why MPACE is so important to her.
Working here has helped my resume. I'm able to do more administrative work, help with blogs, help out with production, editing, and really I like it. I love being around the students, and it's just a really good environment to start my career off.
Matthew Gay, the radio production coordinator, tells us about what radio shows are currently in the works.
CPR, Cougar Public Radio, which will either start this semester or next. It'll air Saturdays from 1 to 2 hours, completely student-made material. Even the commercials and the advertisements will be made by the students.
MPACE is also working on a show called Into Columbus, which highlights things happening downtown. Dr. Dana Gibson talks about one of the biggest projects that MPACE has done, what to do in the event of an active school shooter.
911 operator, yes, the active shooter is still in the building.
Tough subject, really tough, but what we did, and I think here again, it's the beauty of when academics can come together at the table, pool their resources, and come at it from the different perspectives, and you come up with a really good product. But we felt that this could become a project that exemplified a community coming up with its own resources to meet its own needs.
Some of the MPACE content goes up onto CSU TV, and there are some different ways you can watch these videos as well.
You can even watch it at home, channel 98 or channel 99. There's actually been people saying like, hey, I've seen you on TV. I'm like, wow, you watch those channels, that's great. So since we have the connection with CSU TV, we're also on TV within a 50-mile radius of Columbus.
New this semester, Chris Robinson, formerly with WTVM News Leader 9, has joined the staff and now serves as the director of the MPACE Center. Dr. Gibson has some final words for prospective students.
The field is wide open for communication folk to move in and find those opportunities for job-relevant offerings in our program, and also to get our students placed in those jobs.
You just watched the video about MPACE, so why not join them and the other 319 communication majors at CSU? Well, I've got to go. The commercial break's over. I'll see you around. And that is the CBS Evening News for tonight. I'm JT Fellows. For all of us here at CBS News, all around the world, good night.